3 secrets to Japanese longevity. Firstly, diet. There is a saying in Japan, hara hachibu, which means to eat until you are 80% full. People in Japan eat a lot of plant foods, seaweed, vegetables, fish, and soya. They don't eat fast food or red meat. Green tea is arguably one of the healthiest drinks in Japan, and drinking it is a daily habit there. Secondly, Japanese people are very active. They often work until they are 80 years old or even more. Although they work a lot, they also find time to relax every day. Last but not least, they always stay socially connected, they see friends and they meditate a lot. And thirdly, when journalists asked people from Okinawa, also known as the Land of Immortals, what is your secret to longevity, they answered, "We are happy, we are always positive, and we are never in a hurry. We just found our ikigai, which in Japanese means the purpose of life."